said forever, now I drive alone past your street. What's up, people? So, I'm watching a lot of drama channels, and yeah. Anyways, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, subscribe, like, comment, share, hit the bell, follow me on Instagram, Kristen9, and follow me on TikTok at Kristen Jackson. And today is March 5th. No. Yeah, today's March 5th. No, today's March 4th. Is the 4th? Yeah. Today's March 4th. My bad. Today's March 4th. Happy Thursday. I was like, I don't know why I was thinking last week. Hopefully I get my tablet today. Hopefully. I don't know when I'm gonna get it. I'm so fucking mad. Nope, I'm gonna be positive today. Positive vibes only. But yeah, if you're not new, welcome back to my channel. And today we are Jux. And we're gonna be ranting today because that's what my channel is all about. That's what my vlog's all about. It's gonna be ranting because that's what I do. So today I'm wearing some curly black wig and my headband, my glasses, my black t-shirt, my Eeyore pajamas, and that's what I'm wearing today. That's the outfit of the day. Anyways, but yeah, I'm so surprised that my new video that went up yesterday is doing so good. Let's hope this video that and this video is gonna go up tomorrow, and like, yeah, I know, people say, why did you make two videos a day? Like, no, because I do vlogs only on that channel. So, might as well do a long-ass vlog so people go watch it. That's what I do. Anyways, today is going to be a good day because I'm gonna get everything off my chest. I'm gonna be talking about a lot of stuff, and I'm gonna show you stuff too, so don't worry about that. Is I'm gonna show you more, and yeah, and we're gonna talk about it. We're gonna talk about a lot of stuff, so expect, you know, I'm still stuck in quarantine, doesn't matter. But yeah, so I was watching this video with the prison stuff, and I didn't tell you the time. It's 7:53 a.m. in the morning. My bad, I forgot to tell you the time. So yeah, 7:53 a.m. in the morning part. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy today's vlog, and I hope you guys enjoy your day, and yeah. And yeah, that's it. So, let's get started with our day. See you guys in the next clip. Stay tuned, you guys. What's up, people? Update time. It is... it's 9:40 a.m. in the morning. So, I'm updating you guys. We're going to the bank to cash my check and another check, but I'm supposed to give her that check. But we're going to the bank to cash my. I'm gonna go to the bank again to cash that check, and then I'm gonna get my phone card, and then yeah, I already got my phone card for this month. I'm gonna get my phone card for next month, and then yeah. Next month is my birthday. I will be 33 years old next month. Molesty. Everything will be good. My vlog is almost done.
I'm being positive today because if you are positive, you get positive things. That's how I look at it. If you're positive, you get positive things. If you're patient, things will come to you. And that's how I feel. Things will come to me. I really love this jacket, though. So look, this X pointing over there. It'll be tripod today. I'm using a different tripod, but yeah. The other tripod broke. It broke on me and I'm so mad. Because I was gonna use that. And it broke on me. I need to wash these. But anyways, but yeah, it broke on me. I'm hella mad. But can't wait to get my other two phones. Like, damn. But yeah, I'm gonna start actually doing stuff. So yeah, like I was saying, my teeth hurt. My gum hurts. I need to get the R gel thing. My lip? What the hell? I usually do this all the time. I'm letting myself go. I shouldn't be doing. Alright, I'm about to go. I see you guys in the next clip, maybe in the, what's it called? In the car, truck, whatever. All right, bye. Goose, goose, goose. What's up? Update time. I don't know what time it is. It is, it's 10:59 a.m. in the morning. I'm here at this medical center thing, American Medical Rental and Supply for some people. Okay. Oh my god. And I'm here. I just went to the bank and Walmart. I did not vlog. I did not tell you where I went, but now I did. So I didn't know we were going to Walmart today. But yeah, we went to Walmart. I got my stuff. And stuff. Oh, where's my other? Oh, okay. Here's my Coca-Cola one. My EOS is at home. I didn't have it at home. So, I'm gonna go, and I was telling you where we at, and yeah, so, I'm gonna go, I don't have nobody to look at me, but yeah, I'm gonna go, I will talk to you guys in the next clip, stay tuned guys, stay tuned. Hi guys, update time is 11,
It's 11:51 a.m. right now. I'm like really not into vlogging today, but I'm vlogging still. Yes, I got my coffee. So I broke my other tripod. So I gotta throw that away. And it's broken. I forgot to get like a extension cord. Damn, I should have got a extension cord. I forgot to get one. I was in a hurry, so I bought a new tripod. And okay, the other one, but it cost $70. And I didn't have that much money. And I bought this right here. Stylus pins. So yeah, let me go out here. What did Zach say? Hold on, you guys. Okay, guys, I'm going back in my room. This hallway is always freaking dark. It's like annoying. I wonder if he could actually fix that for me. So I bought. I don't think he could, but we'll see. But yeah. Anyways, back home now. I'm going actually. I'm going to go and fix stuff. It is, actually it's 12 now. Okay, sorry, I got. All right, I'm gonna go and I'll hit you up in the next clip.
Update time, you guys. It is 2:05 p.m. right now. I suck at vlogging. I really do. But, you know, Tuesday, I was on it. No. Yeah, Tuesday, I was very on it. Like, I was like, oh, I'm gonna keep going. And I did. I kept going to 8 p.m. But last 2 days, I suck. Okay, I suck big time. My video's almost uploaded. I'm so happy. Oh, yeah. That was my little dancing. I'm so happy. My video's almost uploaded. Because it's true. I mean, it's almost uploaded. Look, guys, I'm watching Chris Starr, and she goes to this haunted hotel, Cecilia Hotel, downtown LA. And she go down there. And that's a bad place to go to. You know, it's very haunted and aggressive, you guys. They're aggressive, like, seriously. I don't know. My morning pages help a lot. I did my morning pages this morning. I'm, like, super happy about that.
And yeah, I don't even know what to say. I finished my coffee. I went to Walmart, to the bank, and that's what I went to. Got a new tripod. I got a new stylus pins. This is a lot of stylus pin. A lot. Okay? I'm telling you. This is a lot. I got big ones. I got small ones. I got medium ones. That just sounds fucking wrong. I got big ones. I got small ones. I got medium-sized ones. It's like, never mind. Why does she keep banging on shit, man? It's annoying. But yeah, I'm watching that and watching Julia. Kaye Christ, too. That's what I'm watching. So I'm watching like two videos, so many tablets, and one iPad. I'm like, anyways, because I gotta watch it at the same time, and I'm like, yeah. And like, just like edit one on my other tablet, like, But anyways, I'm gonna go. I see you guys in the next clip. Stay tuned. There will be more clips, you guys. So, alright, peace. Update time. It is 3:08 p.m. right now. I am not closing the vlog up. I'm going to 8 p.m. right now. I'm watching my new vlog is up. If you guys want to go see it or check it out, it's up right now. So, once the world open up, I'm about to go and what's it called? I'm about to go and vlog and like haunted stuff with my best friend. Hopefully she wants to go and check it out. This is stuff like. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm about to see something right now. Even hungry. I don't know why I did it. I just wanted to see if it actually stands with my phone with me, so like I have to, because I vlog with my phones and my tablets, and yeah, that's what I did. So anyways, Michelle's back. Going back to my room. I finished watching my vlog and stuff, see if everything's good. And yeah. Actually, I put like the ABCs song in my vlog. But nobody would recognize it because it's too low to like hear it or stuff. But yeah, I'm watching this is Chris Starr. She goes around and go to haunted stuff and talks about the spirits and everything. So yeah, there you go. That's what I'm watching right now. She's at this. This is very haunted there, and the lights are on, and there's nobody in that building. I'm telling you, there's nobody in the building. I don't even know why. You know, she goes in there and to do that. But yeah. So I'm gonna go. I will hit you guys up in the next clip. I just wanna see if I could just do that on the phone. And I can. It doesn't fall or anything. Happy about that too. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna go. See you guys in the next clip. I'll talk to you guys in the next clip. But yeah. Alright, bye. Update time. What time is it? I don't know what time is it. 6:11 p.m. right now, you guys. And
I am tired and
fuck. It's tiring right now. So I'm also start watching my videos because I know no one's gonna watch it. Like, what the fuck? They never watch it. They never comment. They never like. They never, like, what the fuck? Are you guys really my supporters? No? Because I asked you in all the videos, what favorite part of the video you like? No one comments. Nothing. At all. I'm not begging for likes or subscribers or anything like that, or views, even though I get views a lot, but I just want my supporters to like and comment below, okay? And subscribe and hit the notification bell because, you know, I advertise my YouTube channel a lot, so you guys will have to do a lot of that stuff. You know, so I'm just saying that it will help me out a lot if you guys will do that for me. I'm just saying, but that's all I'm gonna say about this. And I think it's dinner time. I don't know what we're gonna have for dinner. Something good though. Did somebody call me? Nobody call me, nobody text me. I'm not popular. I'm about to start doing like skits with my Barbies because I miss playing with the idea in your head, people. It's not like that. But yeah. Anyways, but yeah. I think I'm gonna start doing my lingerie videos on Tuesdays now because it helps. So yeah, I'm gonna start doing that on Tuesdays. So expect a new video, new vlog every Tuesday with the lingerie in it, okay? But you have daily vlogs every day, so whatever. It's lingerie in it, and yeah. That's what I'm gonna say about that. But anyways, I must do. Can't wait to get my tablet. I keep saying that. I'm going to be ranting about my tablet until it gets here, okay? I don't care what you guys think about it. I don't care. So Can't wait. I got a background of the coffee shop. I want to get I'm gonna watch that later. I got 7 views on my new video. Go down below on that video. Tell me what you guys think. And my other video too. And all my other videos. Please do that because, you know, it helps out my channel a lot. It really, 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 really freaking does help out my channel a lot. I say freaky. it helps out, you know. I was going to vlog on my tablet, but it needs to update the apps and the system, so I'm gonna wait till everything's updated and I could do it. And yeah, I'm gonna start putting makeup video or makeup clips in my vlogs from now on. Every channel that I that I make, it's gonna be vlogs. It's gonna be vlogs because vlogs are my thing and I like doing vlogs. So, and yeah. And it's a documentary in my life anyways. And yeah. Anyways. Oh my gosh, so all my channel is gonna be vlogs. I try to do sit down videos, but I don't like it. I don't like it. I like holding my phone up. I don't like, it's like, this is between, but I just don't, mostly I don't like it. So I'm just gonna do more vlogs on all my channels. And vlogs are here to stay. Like I said in the last vlog, vlogs are here to stay. They're staying forever and ever and ever, you know? So my memories will be up on YouTube, and yeah, so I'm gonna start doing vlogs for Facebook also. Expect the vlog for Facebook. Yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go and I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Stay tuned. Hi guys, update time is 7:00 p.m. I'm closing the vlog out, so I'm gonna go to sleep and I will talk to you guys in the next video. That will be tomorrow, so I see you guys tomorrow in the next daily vlog, and I hope you guys enjoy your night. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and yeah, we're just so bored. I'm about to go to sleep so I can get up again at 5, start and do all over again. It feels like I'm working, but I love it, you know, at the same time, you get what I mean. But yeah, anyway, subscribe, like, comment, share, hit the bell, follow me on Instagram, Kristen9, and follow me on TikTok at Kristen Jackson. Yes, I'm gonna start doing more TikTok videos very soon, but yeah, just follow me. I will follow back, because I always do. Anyways, thanks for watching. I will see you guys in tomorrow's daily vlog. Oh, I forgot to show you guys what I had. I don't eat meat. So, anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay? Oh, I didn't tell you the reflection I had today. Tell you about my day. My day was actually good. Was, like, good, I guess you could say. But, it was just good. I'm about to go to sleep. My mouth hurts. I'm about to tell Michelle I need 2 aspirins. Oh my god, I'm looking at my Barbies. I really want to play with them, okay? But I'm super tired tomorrow. And it's gonna be on my YouTube channel. But it's not gonna be on Kristen's World or Kristen's Writer Jackson. I'm gonna make 2 new channels. And it's gonna be on the second one. So, whoever likes to collect Barbies or whoever likes to watch Barbie videos, I'm gonna start making them. Even though I don't have a house, I have utensils, but I don't have a house for the Barbies or anything like that. And plus my room is too small for that. So yeah, I don't even know what I'm saying, but I see you guys tomorrow in the next daily vlogs. Okay, bye.